Hello friends, welcome back to my channel, and today I will tell you how to make a witch's broom. So if you like our videos, please like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more origami and cradle videos. So let's get started. So first you have to take and dry this string once and twice. You have to dry it twice. And now take your thumb and baby finger and put it in this large gap. Put it in this large cap and take it outside like this. And now you can see two holes over here and here. So now you should take your thumb and baby finger and put it in these two holes. And now drag it like this. So now you can see three gaps over here. Take your three fingers and put it in these three gaps and put it beside like this. Okay. And now turn your hand, and now you can see a circle over here. Now you should pull this string with your index finger. Now you can see a witch's broom is ready. So if you like our video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more origami and cradle videos. Thanks for watching.